What would be a good name?
What would be a good name for you?
Hello.
Hello.
I think I could be the little wedding planner lady.
Well, how are you doing, wedding planner lady?
I'm just fine.
Are you enjoying your camping trip?
Oh, I sure am.
So you're a southerner, huh?
I am. We're planning a wedding for Elmo.
Oh, you are?
Yes, and Loretta Swifter.
Oh, okay. What's your job in the planning process?
Well, I'm the wedding planner, so I have to get with all the bridesmaids and the groomsmans and stuff. I understand it's going to be princesses and pirates.
Wow, that's pretty impressive.
Yeah, it's going to be March 30th.
March 30th, where at?
Well, I think it's going to be at the Pool and Resort and Spa.
Where's that at?
In Oviedo, Florida.
Wow. Who's coming to the wedding?
Well, you know, it's a big long list. From what I understand, Brooke and Hannah and Isaac.
Wow.
And I do believe Eva Lace is coming.
Wow.
And I think there's another little girl. What is her name? She's Savannah Rose. I think she's going to come.
Wow.
And then I think that we're also going to have another pirate coming, too.
Wow.
And his name's Derek.
Wow. So have the...
Drake, not Derek.
Yeah, I thought it was Drake.
Yeah, Drake. Well, you know, wedding planners, we work with so many people. We got to keep all that stuff straight, you know. It's hard.
So, have the invitations been sent out yet?
Oh, no. We got to work on those invitations. We got to work on the cake.
Wow.
And everything. You know, we've got gowns to make, and we got to get the wedding gowns and all that kind of stuff.
That's a lot of things to do in a short amount of time. Who's going to help with all of that?
Well, you know, we have Brooke and Hannah and Isaac, and then we've got Eva Lace.
Oh,
she's
wow.
going to help, too. Maybe we can get Savannah Rose to even help, too. That'd be nice.
That's a lot of things
yeah.
to do.
Yeah, and we want to have pirate ship. If anybody has this big cardboard box we could use for a pirate ship, that'd be great.
Wow. Well, I'll tell you what, I better let you get back to your work then.
Oh, yeah, got lots of work to do today.
Okay, goodbye, wedding planning lady.
Bye. You can call me Ladybug.
Bye, Ladybug.